Admiral, I'm hereby charging you with violation of the Treaty of Algeron. As captain of the Enterprise, I'm placing you under arrest, Mr. Worf.
Admiral, if you will come with me.
Captain, I'll have to be placed under arrest as well. Admiral?
I have a lot of friends at Starfleet Command, Captain.
You're going to need them. I've spoken with Fleet Admiral Shanthi. There will be a full inquiry once we reach Starbase 247, and that will probably lead to a general court-martial of Admiral Pressman and several others at Starfleet Intelligence. Your involvement in this affair is going to be thoroughly investigated, Will. There'll be some hard questions for you to answer.
I understand.
You made a mistake 12 years ago. But your service since then has earned you a great deal of respect, but this incident could cost you some of that respect.
I can't help but feel that I should have come forward a long time ago.
But when the moment came to make a decision, you made the right one. You chose to tell the truth and face the consequences. As long as you can still do that, then you deserve to wear that uniform. And I will still be proud to have you as my first officer.